Hey, I got some flyers I'm trying to hand out.
Take a flyer somewhere else.
Oh, come on, man. I'm trying to help a man grow his business.
I will not do this for you. But this is from Carl's Vegan Dog?
Yeah.
You should say this before. I love that hot dog. Oh, I have one every day.
Wow.
I put on sauerkraut and mustard and then sauerkraut. And then more sauerkraut. I call this Boris way.
All right.
You have to try this, yeah?
Yeah, I'll try it if you let me hang up the flyers.
Deal. Prepare to have your mind blown.
All right. Marvin, just the guy I want to see. Any chance we can hang one of these up in the window?
We don't really exhibit propaganda for establishments outside our musical purview.
Got it. That is actually not a hot dog truck. Yeah, that's a music band right there. Hold on, don't tell me you haven't heard of Carl's Hot Dog Truck.
Of course I have. They're very good. I'm just surprised you've heard of them.
Oh, yeah, I'm a huge fan of underground Norwegian trip hop.
As am I.
Yeah, me too. Kitty KHDT. Yeah, I love them.
You got it. So, can we hang one up?
Absolutely.
Well, hi, y'all. Come on in.
Hey, how you doing, sir? I was just wondering if I can put some of these flyers on the window.
Oh, my goodness. You're MP, aren't you? From the NBA.
I am, yes.
Another celebrity. Another basketball player. Another MP hanging out in my store. How do you like that?
Yeah.
What is that ridiculous hat on your head? Wait a minute. Is that cool now? Are you kids into hot dog hats now?
No. It's not cool. I'm just doing it for a friend.
Sure.
But just really quick, these flyers, can I on the window?
Leave it here. I'll throw it up once I get off the phone with my supplier.
Thank you.
Find me some hot dog hats.
You don't want to do that.
Hot dog hats.
No, you don't.
What do you kids get into next, honestly?
That's a good question.
Bye now. Y'all come back.
MP, what are you doing here? Oh, you need something washed, pressed, folded?
No, I don't. What? All I want to do is ask is there any way I can put some of these flyers up on the window?
Oh, I don't know. I don't usually do flyers.
Oh, come on. All right, cool. So think of it this way. People eat hot dogs. People eat hot dogs with ketchup and mustard. Uh-huh. That ketchup and mustard may possibly spill in his shirt.
And then we start raking in the quarters. Yes! Let me see these flyers.
My man.
Oof. I like it. You got it, man. You got it.
You're gonna do it?
Yeah.
My brother.
You see this?
What's on his head?
A hot dog.
Hey, yo.
What? This is what happens when you go with the little guys. I would never let you be seen in something like this.
I'd never let me be seen in something like that.
And I'm also the one who gets you all the national endorsements and the sneaker deals. That is what you get in your rookie year with Barbara Berry.
I think I had something to do with that, Barbara.
Ooh. Sure. Okay, baby. But you know, the devil is in the details, and I am the biggest, the baddest devil in business.
Lovely and lethal. Nobody sees Barbara come until it's too late.
Mm. And those are the facts.
Mm. Now you see her? Now you don't.
Tell him, Boogie.
Look out there, MP.
I can watch British TV.
Thank you. go. Jimmy Butler.
They got no answer for you! They got no answer for you!
Charlotte foul. Number 15.
Good ball! This ref is on lock!
Thank you. Tyler Hero.
Checking in for the away team, David Mwamba.
Yo, Tech G! Come on, back him out, man!
Oubre Jr. Third person foul. First team foul. Now the foul. Jimmy Butler. Number 15. assisted. Number 15. Assisted by Terry Rozier III. Thank you for coming out tonight. We hope you all had a great time. And as always, please drive home safe. Good night.
Incredible, Carl. Wow. Thank you for sharing. Okay, great. We'll talk soon. Bye.
Is that some good news?
Yeah, that was Carl. And he says they sold more hot dogs in one day than he usually does in an entire month. So something about breaking a family record or something.
Yeah.
I don't know. He was talking really fast.
Yeah. Him and his dad have like this weird kind of rapper thing going. It's a long story.
Okay. Well, listen to this. They sold enough to put them over the top. The brick and mortar is a go.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. I mean, I must say, it is pretty random, like, having this much power.
Celebrity in America, right?
Yeah.
Hey, at least you're using it for something good, babe.
Am, ain't I?
Yeah. But we gotta keep it moving. We're just getting started with Impress Uncle Bobby Initiative, okay?
Now, hold on. This here...
What?
Aggressive.
Yeah?
Businesswoman.
Yeah?
The thing that you got on. This is pretty cool.
Good. Because it's here to stay.
All right.
So, up next, babe, is Tina and Lance.
Tina and Lance sounds like a boy band.
Very, very far from a boy band. Tina and Lance are skaters.
Okay, what do skaters have to do with Uncle Bobby, then?
First of all, Uncle Bobby was a skater when he was a kid.
Stop playing.
Yeah, I'm serious.
Uncle Bobby.
Yeah.
Okay.
Second of all, skate culture is huge in this city. Skaters drive, like, 50% of the trends around here.
Now that I can see.
Yeah, and third of all, Tina and Lance are just at the top of their game. They make their own gear, they do huge numbers on their videos, and most importantly, they're all about authenticity. So if you get their seal of approval, it's gonna go far. And I'm not just talking about with Uncle Bobby.
Well, listen, I can always pull out my kickflip.
Oh, I know.
I can do it.
I know, babe, that's what I'm saying. I think you should just skate on over there and get into one of their videos. I have it on good authority that Uncle Bobby subscribes to the channel.
Bet. Let's do it.